up, y'all? Today we're going to be doing something a little different. I'm going to be doing a review of the Smith & Wesson MP 1522. Had this gun for a little over a year now, and I probably put about 4,000 to 5,000 rounds through it, not exactly sure. But it was used when I got it. Got it for a good price, and you can't beat it. I mean, it had, as long as I've had the Smith & Wesson clips in it, hadn't jammed one time, haven't had a problem with it. I'm going to show you how it shoots. I haven't actually shot it in a while, but I'm sure it'll shoot just fine. This is Coco. Had her for, she's almost 3 years now. She's a good dog. Anyways, this is an awesome gun, and you're going to get to see that firsthand in just a minute. Making sure it's sighted in all the way. Alright, y'all, now I'm about to just run a whole clip through it real quick, let y'all see how she does. You gotta get yourself one of these. They're fun. Alright, let's run another clip through real quick. Barrel cool off a little bit. Now I'm about to run a couple mags through it in a row. Let y'all see that real quick. Jammed on me. Talking too much. I swear it never jammed. That's pretty rare. One out of 100, not too bad.
Alright guys, I'm gonna let you guys get a little bit better look at this gun. Pretty sweet. Breaks up open just like any other AR. Not gonna break open right now, but let's get a good look at it. I'm gonna run a couple more mags through it real quick.
Because why not? Never gets old. Thanks for watching. Happy 4th of July, y'all. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. Let me know what you think in the comments. But yeah, like I said, this is a little different than what I usually do. Gonna hopefully be doing some more videos like this here soon. It's not really too much of an in-depth review, but like I said, once again, this is a Smith & Wesson MMP 1522 caliber AR style gun. But I love it. Hadn't really given me any problems. Had it for a little over a year. Put close to 5,000 rounds through it. Good little gun if you're ever looking for something like this. But yeah, thanks for watching. I think somewhere in there I said that I wasn't going to take it apart, but I'm going to go ahead and show you anyways, because that's what I'm going to be doing in my future videos. So just pop these pins on this side, pull them out, pops right off. Most of you, I'm sure, have seen that. Very basic, but pretty cool. And this slides right out. But yeah, once again, this is Smith & Wesson MMP 1522 caliber. Standard clips that I have are 25 round. You can get bigger clips. I think you can get smaller clips too. I'm not sure on that. But yeah, pretty sweet little gun. Thanks for watching.